You know, we never talked about it while we still wore the colors. All this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore. And we wrote out a farewell without Sarah. I knew that we were leaving everything behind.
What did you do?
Everything that mattered was gone.
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. We'll see what we can do for you.
Deke, Deke, bro.
And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me?
You're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you. We have to look out for each other. It's all we got.
You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
Hope you're right about your old lady, Deke. You gotta ask yourself, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
What's up, everybody? Chaos here, and if you want more gameplay trailers and then you want my thoughts and opinions afterwards, you let me know. Drop a like. And Days Gone is kind of an enigma for me because, on one hand, I'm excited for the game. It gives me the Last of Us vibes. But on the other hand, it's been known in gaming history. When a game gets delayed and it gets caught in developmental hell for as long as Days Gone has been, you don't know what you're going to get. It's kind of a crapshoot when it comes to what the final product is going to be. But if the final product is any reminiscence of what we are seeing in the trailers, which I know you have to take trailers with a grain of salt, it could end up being a very, very good game. I'm hoping that it's deep, it's immersive, the storyline, the writing, and everything about it is top notch. You guys, let me know what you think in the comment section. Are you going to be getting Days Gone, and what platform are you guys going to be getting it on? I'm definitely going to pick it up and give it a try. I'll see you guys soon. Favor, everybody, if you enjoy the content, make sure you drop a like, make sure you're subscribed to the channel, and turn on those post notifications. Ring that little bell so you get a notification whenever a new Chaos video goes live, so you can get the ever so important first comment.